In this video we are going to discuss about how to convert Windows CD or bootable USB to ISO file. Let's start. Here I am using Power ISO tool for converting to ISO file. You can download it from the below description. Add setup file into Power ISO tool. Save it as ISO file type. Yes, we converted bootable USB file to ISO file. Our ISO file is ready to use. Hope this video is helpful for everyone. Thank you for watching. And definitely do subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos about technology.